Song is Andrew McMahon from a band called Andrew McMahon of the Wilderness, but also from a band called Something Corporate, Grown Ups. You might have heard of him, perhaps, Cecilia and the Satellite, the whole thing. But yeah, he sings that song. Lindsey Stirling gets top billing, though, and she is just a virtuoso on the violin. The fiddle, as some call it. That is movie music from Pete's Dragon, the remake of the Disney classic here on Kids Place Live. We're going to do a back-to-school song from the VeggieTales in a little bit. We'll count it out with Fitz and the Tantrums and a song from one of my favorite Disney movies, Lilo and Stitch, coming up in a little bit. If you'd like to play along with us, we have a telephone number, 1-866-328-2345. You've probably, dialed that number before. If you don't get a live person and you want to leave a message, press 2. You can leave a voicemail message. Sam from South Carolina wanted to know if Dirk the Fourth and Forgotten Chipmunks likes Minecraft, and if he does, if he plays the game Piggy. Video games are hard for Dirk because he's, it's more like doing Dance Dance Revolution. He has to step on the controls, so there's that. Eleanor called in with a very funny joke. Thank you for that. And Amelia from Connecticut loves Lorenzo Llama's voice. We got another message right now for our nervous llama friend, Lorenzo Llama.
Somebody's on the phone!
Hey, Lorenzo Llama. Why did the llama cross the road?
I don't know why.
Because on the other side there wasn't enough grass.
Oh! Not enough grass.
My name is Greenway.
Oh, okay.
From Arkansas. Bye.
Okay, goodbye.
Thank you, Greenlee.
Take the Greenlee from Arkansas. Yeah. There's not enough grass where you are, so you got to cross the road.
Right.
Get more grass, Key Chris.
Yeah, well, yeah.
Because llamas, we love grass.
You do love grass. Yes.
You know grass.
I know grass.
Underground, low green grass.
Yes. Yeah, I know grass.
That's important, yeah. But it's also important to not cross the road, right, King Chris?
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, so safety is very important. So that you not cross the road without a qualified human adult.
Yes,
important.
That's right. Yeah, and you need to hold hands.
A small human, you should hold the hands of a taller human because of cars on the road and they can see you. That's important. Hold hands. Yeah.
Okay. Good. That's
you
good.
Should go both ways. Also,
right.
If you're going to cross the road, you got to look one way and then the other way. It's very important.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's very true. Thank you.
And say the Pledge of Allegiance and put your hand over your heart.
Wait, what?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Oh, yeah, I think you do. Yeah.
No, I don't.
Yeah.
I don't think
yes, you
I don't,
do.
I don't think you need to do that.
You
got to
pinch some salt and throw it over your left shoulder.
No, that is definitely not true. No, you don't.
You got to hold your breath.
No, you don't need to hold your breath when you cross the street either, Lorenzo. None of these
and
things.
You got to take one shoe off and wear it on your head.
What? What are you talking about?
I was making the last one off. I was just seeing if you were paying attention.
I am paying attention, Lorenzo. You're not making any sense.
It's important to be safe if you ever have to cross a road.
Well,
yeah,
that is true. You do need
that
to be safe.
That's what we learned. That's probably why llamas don't cross a road very often, because we're very safety-oriented. Yeah.
Sure, yeah.
No, you know llamas. You know safety.
Yes.
It's very important.
I know safety and I know llamas, yes.
The chicken, on the other hand, crazy.
Crazy, right, yeah.
Crazy.
Yeah.
She's nuts. She'll cross the road anytime.
Yeah,
anytime.
Anytime, right.
And you know what? Nobody knows why.
No.
Nobody knows why.
Nobody knows why. You're right.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's true. Hot dog!